Open a new video editing tab and Shift A, import movie file. Shift A, add effect, speed control. I'm going from 60 FPS to 24 FPS. So 60 divided by 24. Change frame rate to desired. Check interpolate if you want. Find the last frame. This is easier with audio because you can simply use the end of the audio file. Before rendering, in the color management tab, change from filmic to standard. Filmic is used to create photorealistic renders. However, it will desaturate your videos.